FaceTiming my buddy, Charles Kelly from Lady Antebellum.
Hey, buddy.
What's going on there, you big, handsome stud?
About to go play a little golf.
Really? Hey, we got Jana Kramer. She's on my show, and she's just fantastic. Said she, you see her last night?
I did, man. She's doing a great job. I think she's the perfect fit.
And off to Nashville we go, where only our Jana Kramer was inside the CMA Country Christmas. Jana, tell me what kind of reindeer games were going on there.
Well, it was kind of crazy considering it's September, but everyone was in really great Christmas cheer and Christmas spirit. Who doesn't love singing some Christmas music, you know, especially with a little country twang on it?
Was there fake snow? Was there whiskey and bar fights?
We tried to keep it peppy and happy. You know, we talked about all the Christmas cheer.
Charles Kelly from Lady A says that you were fantastic last night.
Hey, baby. How are you?
How tall is he?
He's so tall, and he's also the sweetest.
There's a song out there right now that we just put out called Ocean.
Hillary ended up crying, too, during the making of that video.
Yeah, and Hillary, you were really emotional filming that. What did that song mean to you?
It's a really emotional, vulnerable lyric, and so that kind of is what pulled out of me, I think, in the video.
All right, and finally, you talked to Trisha Yearwood. She has a fantastic nickname for her husband, Garth. Please tell me.
She calls him
Gartha Stewart.
Is that the nickname?
Is he actually a really good cook, or did you just, like, were you being nice to him about that?
No, he is a good cook. He's very much the whatever it takes guy, but he also gets really excited if he makes like a sandwich that looks good. He'll take a picture of it.
Instead of being, you're not Martha, but you're Gartha. So I'm sure he'll take that.
When is my next Jana Kramer song coming?
I have a new one out right now. It's called Good Enough, and it's all about just in this day and age, just knowing that you're good enough. You don't need to be good enough for a man or that. You need to be good enough for yourself.
I like that message right there, and I like you too. Thank you, Jana, so much.
I like you. Of course, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas in September. Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.